The big game is fast approaching, but wait, you still haven't got your tickets. You've spent hours searching, but you're still confused about ticket prices. Time to stop searching. Visit TicketCompare.com. We compare ticket prices for all the popular leagues and tournaments for you. We work only with the most trustworthy sites, so you can have peace of mind when buying your tickets. Compare prices, buy tickets, get to the game. TicketCompare.com. Buying tickets made simple.
We kept going and were relentless. After again a difficult start, we were caught cold, and overall a windy, rainy afternoon against a team who played well and is quick on counter-attack. It was difficult, it was important not to concede the second goal, and in the end Olivier Giroud helped us at least rescue the point. What, considering the quality of the team we faced, is not so bad.
What did you do or say at
half-time,
because you were really up against it in
the
first half?
I felt that we rushed our game in the final 15 minutes of the first half and started to lose balls in the middle of their goal, and on counter-attacks we would not have resisted, you know, and to keep calm in the way we want to play, to defend quicker when you lose the ball, and to put more under much more under pressure. And in the second half, I felt it was one-way traffic, but it was very difficult to create clear-cut chances.
Marcin, did you think that was some of the same defensive sloppiness as we saw in the Manchester United game in the first half?
I felt that the Man United game played a bit of part on in the head of our defenders, you know, we felt, oh, we have... It was a bit in their head and a bit apprehensive to start well again, and that's why sometimes it's not too good to talk about the problem, because you create even a bigger one.
How tempted were you to stick with the four at the back that you played in midweek, going into just when you got to your bay, back to the three, were you tempted to go before?
Yes, and we played a big part of the game with a four today, but away from home recently we had done quite well, we won games, you know, and but the Borisov and Southampton are not of the same caliber. You have to consider that they are a team on holiday. You won the championship 2 weeks ago, and today we played a team who was highly determined, defended every single ball. But I must say I'm frustrated, because in the second half there was a lot of time wasting. And especially on the final ball, on the counter-attack we had, it's very frustrating to give the advantage to the guy who made the foul. Because we could play, we did, not only were caught back with a three against one, but we played it quick, and the referee called the ball back without any reason. And that was a huge advantage for Southampton in the final minute.
Given how important Olivier showed he still is, will you be able to keep hold of him in January?
In your question is the answer, because you say he's important. Why should you lose an important player?
Is it up to him or up to you?
It's up to us.
Are you tempted to start with him more often? He seems to make...
Yeah, he will start games, you know. I think, I believe as well, you know, it's always the same when you have many good players. Some of them cannot play. The question you get is always, why does a guy who is good not play? Because if you take him on, you have another guy who is good who will not play. It's as simple as that.
Are you happy with Alexis's form at the moment, Larson? Look at his stats after the game, the amount of times he's been full away is very, very high. It's always been highlighted at the moment. Are you happy with his performances? Do you think he's at the top of the game?
I think in the second half, yes, I'm happy with his performance. In the first half, I feel... he played a little bit too deep, you know, we need him a bit higher up on the pitch, and especially when you dominate the game, it's important that he plays in the final third and is tempted sometimes to drop a little bit deep into midfield, and then it's difficult when you start at 35 yards away from goal, it's difficult to score.
Thank you. Any Champions League draw this week, any preferences for your opponents?
No, there are some good big teams you want to avoid, but we'll see, we'll deal with it, you know. I will pick a team always who has a good chance to pass, but let's wait, it's tomorrow, I think. Thank you.
Thank you.